All right, so Greg and Vince got those. Okay, drivers, track is hot, track is yours. Two laps and shut it down.
94.
Yes. I like how the computer always puts the wrong emphasis on the wrong syllable. We got all our checks, so that's good.
Smith all the way back up to the four. That's Josh, Terry, Dylan, and
got now up to the screen. Beyond Green Terry Brown 4. Let's find them. I'm on the TR with a flip. I'm going to let Terry Brown get up to the screen. Is they cross? Yes, it is. Terry Brown now in that purple buggy. Come to that right hand. Chicane. Going to roll it in the short shoot. Pass on the big one. All right, that is clear. We got 1:11 left to go in this one. Kalani Brown and Terry Keel on top 4. Wow. Terry in the purple, Dion in the orange blue, red and white all over him. Nose to tail. Dion looking for the inside pass. Didn't get it there. Oh, my! Tried to throw it out. That was after he gets it on the straightaway. Terry gets a little sideways, takes the momentum out. That's going to let Dion pass. Dion now up to the other side. Terry grounding the floor all over him with 38 seconds left to go. They're coming around for one more. Here's the point. Oh, no, Terry gets something to hold. That is good. That is all clear. 22 seconds left to go. Kalani Bryan. Now Josh Salo up to the screen. Wow. You guys. This is incredible. It's a bloodbath. 5 seconds left to go. This is going to be the last half of everybody. I see wings and crap all over the place. Across the line, you will be done. Josh on the big roll. Gonna get around him, and that is a race. Wow! Oh, stop! Oh, John! Holy crap! Kalani Korn, and take the win. Brian Mattis 2, Josh Salo from the 6 up to the 3. Wow! That was. All right, next up, Stevie Trout. I know someone called this one.
Hey, that was wow.
And there we go. The race after that one. I'm out of breath.
Oh my God. That was.
Hey, wow.
I was getting lost. I was just trying to figure out how to get through these guys. I was like, man.
Man.